somewhere in the Black Mountain Hills of Dakota lived a young boy named Rocky Raccoon. One day his woman ran off with another guy. Now here young Rocky and I. Rocky didn't like that. He said, I'm gonna get that boy. So one day he walked into town and booked himself a room in the local saloon. Rocky Raccoon, he checked into his room, but only to find Gill's Bible. Rocky had come equipped with a gun to shoot off the legs of his rival. His rival, it seems, broken his dreams by stealing the girl of his fancy. Her name was McGill, she called herself Lil, and every her is Nancy. She and her man called himself Dan. We're in the next room at the hoedown. Rocky burst in and grinning a grin. He said, Danny boy, this is a showdown. Danny was hot. First that shot, Rocky collapsed in the corner. Bye.